name is Stephanie Plumeri. I'm a producer for GovTown Live, and today I'm going to take you on a little behind-the-scenes tour of our producer meetings.
She can't see me.
I can. You're right there.
No, this is a phone call.
I really, really love working with Tony and Sean. They're always so professional.
Fuck the audience.
Well, you had your way.
You're going to be throwing vaginas at us.
Yeah.
That's what they do.
I'm pretty sure that that's one of the most horrific things I've ever heard.
Really, really focused.
What are we talking about? I
forgot. We were just talking about...
You spilling soda on your shelf?
I think that... I have a shelf, right?
So do I. Right
That's pretty cool.
You're freaking creepy. Anyways.
In there. I have to kind of...
Did you just nut yourself with your phone?
But I think more than anything, I really just like watching that relationship evolve. It's something special.
Yeah.
Aww.
That's... You see the bullseye.
I want to sex you up. We should dip the hot dogs in mayonnaise, though.
Oh, no. No.
See,
back at gay again.
See?
Wait a minute. What's gay about hot dogs and mayonnaise?
Would you get off the hot dog? Oh, my God. I can't believe I just said that. What if I threw up into his mouth?
Then that would be two girls, one cup, except two guys.
You guys one mouth.
You guys one hat.
There you go.
Two guys, 20 hot dogs, one cup. Two cups.
Two guys, a jar of mayonnaise and a funnel. Two guys, a gerbil and a paper towel.
Well, that's easy.
Okay. It's the Mobius strip of gayness. It always comes back. Gay. Don't think about that. You're going to have nightmares again.
Yeah.